In Israel and Gaza, we've just learned the death toll has risen to more than 1,600 in the 3 days after Hamas's surprise attack on Israel.
Officials say more than 4,000 people are hurt. You're looking at a live picture from Gaza right now, where Hamas issued a call for a general mobilization against Israel. The terrorist group is threatening to start executing captives if Israel bombs civilians in Gaza. Eve is at the live desk right now tracking the latest developments.
We're just now 5.5 hours away from President Biden delivering remarks about the conflict. As of right now, we know 11 Americans have been killed in the conflict, and the White House says more Americans may be among the more than 100 hostages in the Gaza Strip. The U.S. is directing hostage recovery experts and military support to the region, including the U.S. Navy's most advanced aircraft carrier, to stop further attacks. Overnight, the White House was lit up in Israel's blue and white. This, as many American families have had to say goodbye to their family members who are going overseas to join in the fight.
He wants to be there to support everybody. We want to be there too, but it's terrifying.
President Biden set to deliver those remarks at noon. Guys.